Hello, and here we are again with the second part of the Rory Plays the Sim house building challenge for this month, and that's May. And you can see me continuing building. So yeah, I think at the moment we're finishing off the bottom half of the house. And I think the downstairs is almost finished. At least it appears like I think that it's finished, but I know for sure that it's not finished. I think that's the last room that we need to do, and I just put some of course some benches in there as it is supposed to be like a mud room, so we put some brushes, some brooms in there, some other gardening essentials if I can find them, and some cabinets I put in earlier. And I think we're now looking for a bucket, and we place that right here. And yeah, that is done then. And then we move upstairs. And I don't know what we're gonna do first. Oh, we're gonna continue the bathroom here. Using the same floor tiles and wallpaper as downstairs, and moving the final furniture in there. And I have to say that once I was done with the floor plan, the furnishing was easier. Which room do we do now? We're now making all the closets black. It's also very nice. And what else do we do? Oh, we can continue with this room. Or at least thought I was, but then I... That is so me. And of course we have to figure out some curtains and something for on the wall right here. And if you saw what I just put on the wall, the paintings, that does hint towards the fact that this family might be able to have a pet. Might be. If they got an adopted pet or something. And then we continue with the second bedroom. So the one I just finished would be for like a kid, and this one could be for a teen, maybe. And then of course more of a girl, I think, than a boy. But that's mostly because I picked purple for the room. A guy could sleep in a purple room, but it's not very likely to. And of course we are continuing with the same bedside table, as that would make sense. And then we continue with the curtains, and I don't know what we're doing now. Oh, this was me exiting out of the building. And I have this thing I'm looking for. It's like a railing with curtains that, yeah, like that. But it just didn't really look nice, so in the end I don't use it. I think this room has enough stuff going on for it just as it is, so I don't think we need something like that. And then a nice mirror above this dresser, and some flowers which I changed to purple because that was the color of this room. And what do we do? I I think now we're only looking for some kind of painting wall thing we can put on the wall. And I was slightly hoping that I could put something above the window, but that didn't really work. So we end up going with this painting. Yeah, and that is about done, I think. And we move to the laundry room, which is always nice and practical. Just highly unpractical in The Sims 2, is what I think. So that was a very quick room to do, and now we're continuing to the... what is this? This is the extra bonus room. That's double. Extra and bonus is double. But we had this empty room that I could choose to do with what I wanted, and that's what we're going for right now. And I decided, that's very me, to put a music room in there. So yeah, now we're going to do the... This is the last thing I recorded for this speed build. I'm still very bad at voiceovering. I just don't think I will ever get better. I'm already sorry for the person that had to listen this long to me babbling on. But yeah, we're continuing downstairs with the... This is the outside area. But we are halfway through this build, so we're going in the correct... we're going towards the end. Sometimes, that's just sometimes. And it's always all the time when I'm recording. That I just don't know what to say. And I think the plan for this pool was to make it a heart shape. See, I still can't talk. Just can't. It's sad, but it's so true. And we're making a fence thingy around this garden. Around this heart shaped pool. Because that would just be okay. And then it didn't fit, which was always sucky. But we make it work. At least for myself, I make it work. And yeah, it's going quite okay. In the end, I really like the end result of this house. And yeah, I'm kind of looking forward to the next house building challenge for what would it be? June? I am going away in June, but I will somehow figure out how to maintain my amazing schedule. Amazing. But yeah, we're almost there. We're moving along quite peacefully. We only need to do the last bit of the upstairs. We have the landing we could do something to, and the master bedroom with ensuite. And we're doing the ensuite at the moment, which is not that hard, as it's quite, how would you say that? it's quite. Well, if I could only talk. If I could only talk. It's the floor plan is quite obvious, so it's easier to fill. See, I got there in the end. And the closet is done, and now we'll continue on to the master bedroom. I had some issues with trying to figure out how to place this bed, as I kind of did want to have an extra TV in this house, because that would be useful and we find a place to put it in the end. It's quite a spacious bedroom, to be honest. And that meant that I had some trouble with filling it up. Or trouble. So it still looks a bit empty in the end. Might be checking some seats, as you will see me do right now. Or a whole bench. And then, we get there in the end, and a plant, because you always need a plant. What am I looking for? If I would only know. But it's been a couple of weeks since I finished this build. No, a couple of weeks, I think I finished this last week. Oh, this is nice. I've not used this chest enough. We're putting in the same rock as downstairs, because that would be fitting. And it fits quite nice. Some curtains, and then we continue on to the landing, which gets a bookcase. And I think I chuck in another chair. Or the poof. Poofy thingy. Yeah, two poofy thingies. And then maybe a painting above it. Do we go for the painting above it? We go for the painting above it. Nice. And yeah, that's I think about it. I somehow have some time left, so I'm probably doing more than I thought I was. Maybe some plants, because there is no plants. And a thing to the garage pathway and some trees. Oh, of course, because we're going with this thing, the orange and yellow thing for this house. And we check in some more flowers right here and on the other side as well. And yeah, that's about it, I would say. And we do it the other side around here. Bigger yellow plants and smaller orange plants. That makes sense. I think, yeah, that's about it. I have no clue what else I wanted to do. Oh! As I said, we're putting a doghouse in. But this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did, you can like and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you next time. Have a nice day. Bye.